the elevators at Lowell General Hospital, Lowell, Mass. This appeared to be Otis Westy Haughton's. Looks like it could either be a Haughton or a Westinghouse. There's nothing showing there. These are your buttons. That's your phone. 100 feet per minute. Traction. Nice motor. Any moment now. There it is. Door. Close this one to push a button, I think. I like the back lighting. It's your Acme. That's where the original one was. Looks narrow enough, it might have been a Haughton. It's hard to tell. And up we go. Yes.
I'm still in the hospital. Think about it.
There it goes. And away it goes.
Don't add anything else, it's going to be added.
Here comes the other one.
Wait, Fred, what am I supposed to do? Tell God to stop doing this? Think about it.
Oh, it might be Otis, but looks too much like a Westinghouse or a Haughton. Badly modernized. This fan works. And I can hear the other elevator start up. Yeah, that sounds like Westinghouse.
Take this away from you?
Yes, you may. Which one do you want?
What do you mean?
Which floor?
Oh, don't Since push I get... it. Don't push it yet.
Okay. Well, I had my hand over the door, so it couldn't have went.
Oh, okay. Thank you very much.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, I'll give that up to you. Yeah, if there's a sick person, you give up the elevator. Here's the floor plan. Alrighty, we're not gonna get... Yeah, we'll try again. They only went to one. And away it goes. And I'm getting my favorite red light battery is going. Try one more time. Here it comes. We'll call it a full lap. All right, to call it a success, here we go. There it goes. Those were the elevators. Hope you enjoyed them.